Turns out somebody got a look at the guy that did Joe Peeps. All they got so far is he's got a bad limp.
Huh. Long John Silver, maybe.